Alright, Bawoni.
The law.
Good afternoon.
Afternoon.
Any overnight?
Yes, there are people at the back of the court.
Alright, so I'll come with them.
I'm please don't forget and today's stuff.
Oh, I'll see if I go. Master today, okay?
Alright, bye-bye.
Take care.
Good day, madam.
Ah,
yes. I hear you're looking for a lawyer.
Benny, sir.
Okay, what's your face?
Money, obtained by trick, sir.
Okay, that's a billable offense. I'm the lawyer. So let's go straight to my brief. How much will you pay me? Okay. Bring 50,000.
$50,000.
A real amount for me?
3,000.
Okay, no problem. Bring your. Do you have your passports?
Benny, sir.
And you have shorty?
Benny, sir.
Okay, what's the problem? You will fill this form.
Hey, young man, I don't know why you're stopping me. I can't appear for you. You will go to jail.
I did not appear.
See, don't beg me, okay? You don't pay my brief, I don't appear. Simple or not. For capital offense. Of which I know that you are guilty.
Dilo, I'm not guilty.
Order, my baby.
Dilo, please. Dilo.
I can't appear for you. Did you send me to school?
Dilo,
okay. Dilo. Mr. Man, you have 48 hours to leave that building. I'm not joking with you because your rent has been due since March. This is November. No, barista, me ma pe barista. Because I've been patient enough with you. If you are hearing jingle bell, your own is jingle cell. Because I will make sure you spend this Christmas in jail. It will nonsense when you hear now. I've been patient enough and you have taken my patience for stupidity.